Success and failure is not in the volumes of money flowing into your life. Success and failure is not dependent upon the recognition that you're finding in the world. You're successful with life if you know how to walk with joy through hell. So, you've gotten trapped in social situations and it is not even your idea. Why am I crediting you with this? It is somebody's idea of what is success, isn't it? Don't become a slave to somebody's idea. At least have your own idea. You have no idea of your own. Don't deceive yourself. Every idea, every thought, every emotion, every value that you have is picked up from somewhere and it rules you from within. It rules you from within. Your religion, your society, your culture has trained you to believe that this is it. So first, the first and foremost success is that you are not a slave to anybody's idea. This is success. Whatever the situation of life, you're alive means you're successful, isn't it? No? Let me see it if you're successful. This is success, you're alive. You don't know the value of life. You're crying about the share market. You do not know the value of life. Because the damn graph is going up and down, you want to die? No, no, but I lost so much money. There is no such thing. These are all social things, these are not existential things. We created the society for our well-being, not to take our lives. Yes? You created your family, your social structure and every other damn thing for your well-being, not to take your life, isn't it? Now every damn thing can take your life. Don't make things that you create, things that human beings create larger than your life. That is the basis of your suffering.